Good blessed morning to all human beings all around the world. No matter what your nationality, your skin color, your race, your religions may be, I greet all of you, whether you consider family, friends, or even enemies. I greet you with the universal greetings of peace and the blessings of God with you. Be with you. Today is Friday, June the 23rd, 2017, the time being 10:10 a.m. Central Time or Charleston, Missouri time. I'm coming to you with another message. I can't stop because God telling me to give it to you. You know, just like he sent Lot. He told Lot and his family to don't look back, but Lot's wife looked back. He sent Moses to tell Pharaoh to let my people go. He sent many of people here on earth. You see, people think that I'm bowing down here in Charleston, Missouri. I'm just letting God use me. You see, God sent me here 21 years or so ago as a stranger in this town on the shores of Charleston, Missouri, Mississippi County, the Boot Hill. They said, warning come before destruction. You see, man refused to submit to God's will, some men and women. You see this rain that's coming down now? The farmers here in southeast Missouri, they don't like all this rain because it might destroy the land that the government gave to them. But you see, the rain is doing something that some of the farmers and some of the other people in this world is refusing to do. The rain is submitting to God's will. The sun, when it shines in the morning time, it's submitting to God's will. The moon, when it does its rotation from a full moon to a half to a quarter until it dissolves, it's submitting to God's will. When the wind blows, it's submitting to God's will. Tornadoes, hurricanes, no matter what you name them, they submitting to God's will. You see, I come today, I want to say that I'm praying for all human beings who are losing their family members to these senseless black-on-black crimes in the United States and around the world. I'm praying for all the families who are losing their families to these medical conditions that doctors has given up on them. I'm praying for you. I'm even praying for my enemies that's attacking me because they know not what they do. I'm telling all of y'all that's having problems around this world, just do your part. Those who are not satisfied with what Donald Trump is doing, do your part. Everybody can't do the same thing. God has an assignment for all of us. He using all of us. He don't want to use all of us attacking the White House. Some of us can do that. And then others where you at, where people need your help. People in the nursing homes is being misused and abused. People in the hospitals that can't afford to pay their bills due to their financial backgrounds. We know everything is not equal here in the United States, because if it was, the very poorest person would get the same treatment in the medical field as the president of the United States or the rich people. But I want to play a song that means a lot to me, and I want y'all to pay attention to it. No matter what you're going through, the battle is not yours, it's God. Just let him use you. Peace be still. When I came to this town, I didn't know that I would have to fight these battles. But now that I'm fighting them, I know the battle ain't mine. It's God's. Ain't no question or doubt about it. Peace be still. Just listen.